God, what is this? Pay money for these things? This is ridiculous. This is like the not fun version of TF2. Take 2 minutes and 20 seconds. I just want to play. I'll play with bots, whatever. Enemies can hear your footsteps when you run. Walking will make your footsteps. Okay. How do I change my weapons? How do I do anything? It's just so scary. Can I leave? Wait, how do I know who's bad and who's good? A bot killed me.
That makes three left.
This is the game?
I see the bomb carrier.
Do I respawn? Jeez. So the spectate views are, they work similarly to a... They're gonna blow up. What the fuck are you doing, bubs? Oh, if you die, you die, huh? Alright, I'm down. Follow this guy. What is? Oh my God.
We have one lone dead guy.
Bad Oliver. Oliver, what are you doing?
This is what you trade for.
This is literally just serious.
Let's get this over with.
How do I switch?
Bomb has been planted. Clear.
Why am I following these retarded bugs? I get income for losing. I don't know how to. Okay, I'll crouch too. SG-553. I totally would have killed you with my big heavy gun. Oh my god. I can tell I'm gonna play this game all day long for the rest of my life. Why? So the mechanics are just really similar to TF2. I mean, I guess all shooters are kind of like that. I like the map though. Terrorists win. I got money, so how do I buy?
Get this done. Alright.
What's this guy doing? Money I got. What are all the? Is that my KD? No. Can I equip? Hey, huh?
We're wasting time. Let's go. Watch out, sniper.
It's all where is all the shit that I
have eyes on the enemy. I need to
Did I kill anyone?
Nope. Oh no, no, you guys are robots. How does it feel to be a robot? Yes, please stand still in front of snipers. Can I choose what my player looks like? Can I be a hot chick? Big tits?
Watch out, sniper.
How do I change my goddamn weapon? Neutralized an enemy. I really want to change my
Let's get this done.
I'll just follow you guys. You guys are bots. Is a terrorist? I want a sniper rifle. How do I do that?
kind of boring.
Go, go, go.
Do I buy these? I would just like to equip a rifle, please. Options. Oh, that's a nice thing. He's a bomb on his back.
Move it, move it.
How do I watch the Okay. That's a cool rifle. He's just like sniping the air.
Flashbang. Smoke. Throw the flashbang.
Jesus. I can't. It's too much. It's all snipers, jeez. I wonder about the verticality of the game. How much room is there to get up high? Do the maps allow for that? You got ass fucked. I feel funny. Nice. You got it. You're just like kind of doing this with your knife. He put his knife on the bomb. Suerte. Thank you, bro. It's not even a language. They played 30 rounds of this. What's equipped? Because I can't seem to equip any of these. Pistols. Please. What is with this? The time just keeps getting longer and longer. Put me in anywhere, I don't care. Stick me in a hole. Oh boy. Let me eat cold fries. Wait, like 20 minutes. The fuck is a GFAC? Flashbang grenade. Okay.
Listen up.
Oh my god, there's Christmas lights in this too.
I'm sure these tests will be beneath a man of your stature, but a quick refresher course is always good, and HQ likes to see every new recruit run through these tests at least once. So now let's get started. Pick up that weapon and unload the clip into the target. Observe the bullet spread and weapon kick during firing.
Just
about the test. Don't forget, shoot in short bursts. Try kneeling for additional accuracy. Now we're gonna see how fast you can do this. If you want, ignore the timer. It's just for bragging rights.
I'm trying.
Nice job.
Oh.
Now let's go test your reaction time at the pistol range. When you're seeing it tested, the lower the IQ, the more enjoyment the test subject.
Who's messaging me? LMAO is really all I have to say about that.
This is about fast reaction times with the pistol. Pick it up and see if you can hit the two targets in under 5 seconds. Nice. Now pick up the pistol again and do it one more time just for practice. Hear one coming. active training course. Here are all the guns available to the end of the game. Sorry, but the suits will only allow us to use a few in training. Now for a little fun where we put all the pieces together. I'm going to need you to pick up the handgun, a knife, a grenade, and the primary weapon of your choosing.
What? Wait, what? Where am I going?
This course is all about speed and accuracy.
And throw.
There you go. Run with your knife out for added speed. Nice job. Your time was fast enough to qualify you. You can either try the course again to improve your time, or we can say our goodbyes and you can report to active duty. Don't forget to grab some ammo. You need to clear each area before you can continue.
I'm gonna backstab someone.
Reload during the transitions. Switch to your... Keep going. This course is all about speed and accuracy. Pistol now. Switch to your pistol now. Clear. go. Faster. Remember, those are the things you want to look away from.
Hurt. I don't know what's happening. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm in love.